It's just crazy. It's unbelievable. It's a war zone. All these streets are closed. People are being evacuated. Some of the evacuees came into the restaurant this morning. And it's the only restaurant that's open right now. And everybody's really shook up.